I just wanted to remind everyone that cringe is a compliment in 2017.